Hello，大家好。今集系小学二年级英文文法之一问一答。咁咧就我哋问嘅时候咧，点样用助动词 do does？几时用？咁咧就答嘅时候咧，咩情底下呢个动词要加 s？今集就学呢啲嘢，系针对现在式嘅。咁啊，如果大家需要知道答案咧，就可以留电邮啊，WhatsApp、WeChat 我啦。咁样咧，就如果你听完之后觉得我讲得好咧，记得 like 啦、订阅啦、share 条片出嚟。咁而家开始去片。What do you do on Saturdays, little girl？小妹妹，你星期日咧系做啲乜嘢啊？I visit my grandma in the morning, Mr. Wolf。阿狐狸先生，我朝头早去探我妈妈。What time does she get up？佢几点钟起身啦？She gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning。佢朝头早7点就起身噶啦。咁咧，我哋见到咧就系 Are you weekday 咧个助动词系 do 嘅用，he she it 呢啲咧助动词系用 does 嘅。咁用咗助动词咧，后边个动词咧系唔需要转嘅。咁咧，我哋答嘅时候咧，如果助动词用 do 咧，咁我哋答嘅时候就唔使加 s 噶。好似呢个咁啦，do 呢度就用 visit，唔使加 s。如果问嘅时候助动词系 does 咧，暗示我哋答嘅时候要加 s，所以个 gets。系要加 s。Fill in the blanks with do or does and the correct form of the words given。我哋喺空格度填 do 或者 does 啦，同埋动词嘅正确形式。One，what does Joe do on Sunday？阿 Joe 星期日系做啲咩啊？He plays with his friends。佢同朋友玩啊。咁 Joe 咧就系 he 嚟嘅，所以用助动词 does。后边个动词系唔转嘅。咁答嘅时候，因为 he 所以要加 s，变咗系 plays。What time does Amy have swimming lessons？阿 Amy 系游水堂喺几多点啊？She has swimming lessons at 10:30。佢10:30咧就有游水堂啦。咁样咧，Amy 系 she，所以咧用助动词 does，后边唔使转。咁咧答嘅时候咧，因为 she 第三身，我哋嘅 have 要转做 has。Three，how does Uncle Bob go to gym？Bob 叔叔咧，佢系点样去体育馆噶？He goes to the gym by car。佢搭車，搭私家車，去體育館噶，一樣啦。Uncle Bob 係 he，所以用 does。後邊動詞唔轉，搭嘅時候記得加 s，變咗 goes。What time does your helper tidy the flats？你个工人几多点钟执拾个屋啊？She tidies the flats at 3 o'clock every day。佢每一日咧3点钟就执屋噶啦，一样啦。Your helper 咧就系 he 或者 she，所以用 does。后边 tidy 唔转，答嘅时候咧 tidy 咧要加 s。因为 Y 字尾，所以我哋转 IES。What does Miss Lee teach？ 阿李小姐系教乜嘢噶？She teaches math，佢教数学噶，一样啦。Miss Lee 系 she，所以用 does 后边动词唔转。答嘅时候咧，teach 咧要加 s，因为 ch 尾要加 es。Where does they buy food for dinner？爸爸喺边一度买食物做晚餐啊？She buys food for dinner at the supermarket。佢喺超市咧买食物做午餐啊。咁咧就正常 why 咧系要转 ies 嘅，不过因为呢个 why 前边嗰个字 u 系响音，所以咧唔使转，直接加 s。好啦，咁咧就今集咧就讲完啦。咁啊，如果你留心听嘅时候咧，你发觉咧，你记住嗰啲规则咧就好易做噶啦。咁啊，好啦，咁啊，如果你觉得我讲得好咧，记得 like 啦、订阅啦、share 条片出去啦，多谢大家，下一集见，拜拜。